All units, if you are 1010, please report in from Central Advisor.
And dead. their blown-up buildings? It was one building, and it was under construction. No one even got through. All we know, it's an insurance game. Nah, man. They're saying it was the Joker.
Thank you. Run that past me again.
It's very simple, Brandon. Sometime in the coming days, you may receive a call from a third party requiring your services.
Like a private contractor?
Precisely.
Okay, why?
Let's call it an investment against future favors.
And how am I supposed to know the guy?
He will identify himself with the code word facade.
What is that? French?
It doesn't matter. What's important is that you remember it.
All right, facade. Got it.
You wanted to see me, Warden?
Yes. I need you to reevaluate Julian Day.
Oh, didn't you see? I turned in my evaluation last week.
I saw it, and I need you to do it again.
I'm not sure that...
You have to understand, Day is a manipulator. A very experienced one, and you, well, you're still in your residency.
I don't see anyone doubting that Mr. Day is insane and should be tried as such. I'm actually considering writing a paper about him.
Miss Quinzel, I'm giving you a chance here. Do you know what happens if the prosecution can try Day as a sane man?
He'll get the death penalty.
And the city will thank you for helping to remove a cold-blooded killer from its streets.
So, we're not here to help rehabilitate the sick?
This is a prison, Miss Quinzel, not a mental health clinic. If you want to see a successful end to your residency, I suggest you keep that in mind and reevaluate Julian Day.
I see. Perhaps I was a bit hasty with my evaluation.
Excellent. I'm glad we could...
In fact, I think it would be excellent experience if I was the first to give all new inmates psychological evaluations.
You're not a doctor yet. That's not your...
Like you said, I need more experience with these manipulators. Perhaps more exposure to these types of criminals will help me learn to tell the difference between the fakers and the truly insane.
Why would you want to spend any more time with these freaks than you have to?
The criminal mind is a fascinating subject for a research paper. Or a book.
It's no skin off my back. Knock yourself out.
Yes?
Mr. Falcone, this is Dr. Strange's office calling.
Right, sorry. I missed my last appointment. I had to...
Actually, you missed your last two appointments.
Right. Look, I appreciate the doctor's concern, but I have it under control now. There's no need for any further treatment.
I'm afraid Dr. Strange doesn't feel the same way, Alberto. We would hate to take unnecessary chances when we've come so far.
Listen, I'm not one of Strange's test subjects to be poked and prodded. Have you forgotten who I am? Who my father is?
I believe your father would be most concerned that his son could be suffering from untreated psychological issues.
Is that a threat?
So, we'll expect you at the regular time next week?